Ball's behind a 2-0. And the 2-0 pitch. This one hit hard, hit deep. And to left field, and that ball's gone. That's the second home run of the night for Kannapolis. And that left the yard, so Skoug gets a home run. And that now makes it a 3-2 ball game here on the fourth. Boy, he hit that a ton.